my style for people to put other people down to uplift somebody else. That's not my style, and that's not what I'm with, and I don't support that. However, I've been taking a lot of shit today. I'm seeing a lot of bullshit today, and I saw a lot of shit last night, and I'm sick of this shit. I worked hard for my motherfucking album. I remember last year when I didn't want for Bodak Yellow, everybody was like, Cardi got snubbed, Cardi would have got snubbed. Now this year's a fucking problem. My album went 2-time platinum, my nigga. And every chart that there was, my album was always top 10. Number one album as well. I fucking worked my ass off, locked myself in the studio for 3 months, my nigga. Didn't went to sleep in my own bed, sometimes for 4 days straight, pregnant. Some songs couldn't even get on the fucking album because my nose was so fucking stuffy from my pregnancy. Niggas couldn't sleep. Niggas couldn't do shit. While everybody was harassing me like, you're not gonna do it. We know you're pregnant. Your career is over. That shit dwelling in my fucking mind while I'm working. You know what? It's not my style for...